Alright, dude, this is my video of me doing a 9/11. Remembrance and reenactment of the Shanksburg crash in Pennsylvania. On the hype cam. The platform I'm using is Xbox version 38.65, something like that. Take it off. Now I've asked a couple of questions. One, how did I learn about 9/11? I learned about 9/11 from watching a documentary on the History Channel about what happened at the World Trade Center. And, yeah. What we do on the day of 9/11? What we do on the day of 9/11 is that we join together and create a memorial, or kind of like vigil in remembrance of everyone and who died. Right now, I'm just gonna die. What happened on 9/11? That where it's at right now. Oh dear. Oh, now that wasn't supposed to happen. I wasn't supposed to crash into a man, I was supposed to crash into a field. You know, I'll just restart that. Yeah, I kinda screwed up, didn't I? What happened on 9/11? At about 8 o'clock sometime, 8 o'clock, a plane hit the North Tower in Manhattan, New York, killing 100 people or 200 people in the plane. And at 8:45, I think, another plane hit the South Tower, killing 100 people? Not much. And, the South Tower was hit at, the speed that the plane was going, that hit it was, 500 miles per hour. That's why when the second plane hit the second building, the explosion was a lot less than increase. And, right now, I just have a short flight. What have you, and also what have you learned from 9/11? We learned that we could prevent some of this by sticking with making security more secure. And having plans for evacuating, knowing what could happen next. Now I'm going to get down. Four terrorists hijacked four planes. One to get up, one to the World Trade Center. One that was intended to go to Washington D.C. but failed because passengers didn't quite have free, which I'm fine with that. Crashed the plane to try and get control of it. Well, these are average civilians, so yeah. And and then their fourth plane was hit the Pentagon, and that was successful. Sorry, my phone's black. In the video. Where were you when the boat stopped turning? Never mind, it's like a perfect edge, come on. On the ground. Check it. Now the plane's been hijacked. Now, even my plane will wing quit. Which means the wing, one of the wings will just collapse. I don't want to do that. Now I know I crashed into flight. I don't have any ammo left. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video and learned something. Also, please comment, subscribe, and rate. So I do want people to do that.